Chet and Ariana, this is the first time you've seen a chinchilla rabbit, right? Or have you seen one before? This is a female. It's a little girl rabbit. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Chet, you like it?
Yeah.
Okay. It's 5 months old. Do you know that?
It looks big.
It is big, yeah,
big
but
and
I...
fat.
Big and fat. It's going to grow a little bit bigger. It'll be, I don't know, a little bigger than it is now. But it's a pretty rabbit. Look at it. It's tall. See its eyes? And the ears?
Big ears.
But feel a coat. Feel it. Both of you, Chet.
Ooh,
touch
that's
it.
Good.
Isn't that soft?
Yeah.
It's a really good feeling coat. Think he's hungry? Yeah. She's hungry. That's a she. Remember that. Let's pull out the chinchilla rabbit food. See if it eats. Look at that. She must have been hungry.
Yeah.
You want to name it?
All right.
What should we call it? Any ideas? It's a girl, remember that. It's a girl rabbit, so it should get a girl name. We could call it Hungry right now, because it seems to be. Chet, any ideas what we ought to call this chinchilla rabbit? Chinchy? How's that strike you? Oh, well, we'll get a good name for it. Anyway, it's an animal. An animal begins with A. This animal has four legs. Right? One, two, three, four. Right? Both of them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You know, even a wombat has four legs. And here's a wombat named Itchy. You count his legs as he scratches them. There's one. That's one leg. And that's Itchy's second leg. That's two. And there's Itchy's third leg, that's three. And that's Itchy's fourth leg, that's four legs.